stories, famously Attila the Hungry. Comedy one act is not something that's new to my family. So I wanted to do something like that. I got the idea for this in math class. I was talking with a friend about crazy ideas. And I don't know how we got on this, but we got with the idea of a book club. Now, book clubs are just like, they're very funny, interesting to think about, but they're very mundane. They're very normal. So I thought, how crazy would it be to do an entire one act about all the crazy shenanigans that moms would get into in a book club? We have all the cast you normally expect. We have the wine mom, we have the coffee mom, we have the gossip mom. So, me and Kaylin, we put together a list of all the people we want to cast, and then we didn't get all of them. We cast a lot of people we wanted, and I'm not just going to cast the cast. It is one of the best, most talented casts you can ever work with. And we hope you will enjoy the show we have put together today. So without further ado, I introduce book club.
Are you gonna help me? I've been moving boxes around all day, and all you do is sit there. Come on, get out of the chair. Come on, get up.
Quickly,
kids will be in school in 2 days. Wait, you can just
relax, enjoy the school.
I don't have the time right now. I have to pick up Linnea in 14 minutes.
You never have any time. Just take the day off. Roll in class because you weren't paying attention for 0.2 seconds.
Mark, I know you're trying to help, but I just can't relax in a house that's filled with more cardboard boxes than furniture. Once we're in packed, we can talk a little more about relaxing, but we still have to worry about the mortgage and the insurance and...
Stop. Look, it'll be fine. We'll be fine.
You're right. I'm sorry. It's just... We just moved in. I don't know anyone here. I'm constantly driving back and forth between dance practice and soccer games. I just feel like I never get a break. The kids never listen to me. The closest I get to intellectually stimulating conversations. Liam shouting up in the basement asking for more pizza rolls. Who on earth could that be?
Hi, my name's Patty. I noticed you recently moved in.
Hello.
Hi, Mark.
You've got a lovely home. I just came by to welcome this neighborhood.
Thanks.
Past year, I built up a red little gift. I was going to bring you cookies, but I figured the last thing you wanted right now is your kid's hot chocolate sugar. Oh, you never know these days. And every other kid is gluten-free or lactose intolerant, and on, it's just awful.
Oh. Okay.
Being a housewife with kids these days is so demanding, and well... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure you don't want to hear about my problems all day. How about you? How do you live the town?
Well... To be honest, I haven't really seen much of it.
Oh, really?
Well, I guess I've just been so busy getting unpacked and adjusted, I haven't really had the chance to look around. What's to see?
Well, there really isn't much to see in this town. There's the library. It's got the sculpted Clip-Clap-City Moment feel to it. Or the Battle of Baker Hill Monument.
Battle of Baker Hill Monument?
It's an old Revolutionary War monument. It's just a piece of stone on a hill. Not much to see, really.
There was a Revolutionary War battle here?
Kind of. A group of 8 soldiers misread their directions, went to Baker Hill instead of Bunker Hill. They massacred any man who happened to walk by wearing a red coat for 72 hours before they realized their mistake. I'll see you tomorrow!
to go?
What? Go where?
The book club.
No, of course not.
Why not?
I'm too busy. No, I have to talk to you.
Say you want to meet people. Okay, come here with this. You should. I've been in my house for one night.
Linda, Nancy, we meet extra.
Can I ask you a question?
It appears you already have.
Well, why does everyone hate Susan so much?
Let's talk not about others, but I just like her because she is weak.
Weak?
Mm-hmm. Yes. See this way the others beat up on her? And what does she do? Licks it up, asks for more, it's a starving mutt. When her husband files for divorce, he can share of custody.
What's wrong with that?
It is disgrace. Did he carry child in womb? Did he nurse child in breast? Did he put any work in for child? No, but when he decides to leave, he ups and takes it. It is disgrace, I say. She's weak, American woman, and she would not try one way to ride from.
Where are you from?
It is best that you come.
The book club meeting of March 31st is officially
call to order.
Oh my gosh, I love your nails. Oh, thanks. That color, is that
alizarin crimson? Oh my gosh!
Hi. That's my favorite color in the whole world.
No way, me too.
That's so crazy. Oh, I'm so sorry.
No, it's all right.
Necessary and frankly disgusting.
disgusting. Have you guys seen Eleanor's can?
She's one of the Angela Miller posse, right?
Yeah. Oh my god, that tan. She was just begging for people to ask her about a PTA meeting.
It's not fair to brag about where you've been like that. Me and my husband would be in California every summer if we had the time or the money.
She won't be bragging so much when she gets skin cancer.
Tanning is bad for you.
Yeah, so is downing 5 bottles a night to heal the pain.
No, it's all you out, Linda.
We're going to end a little early today to initiate our two newest members into the inner circle.
Goodbye. So, what happens now?
We begin the ritual.
We have it all set up.
No, Nicole, you stay here. You'll be initiated second.
You chose wrong.
Gotcha!
Take a shower. Try and wash the blood off.